Wagwan, my youth, and say, this is your boy Lil Crook, and yes, sir, lords, we are back, all right? Feels good to be back in front of you guys. I am doing a boatload of videos today as I'm drinking my green slush right here. Okay, we're gonna move on. But anyway, guys, it feels good to be back in front of you, and it feels good to be listening to some real shit. All right, guys, today we got Stormzy, Disappointed. Now, I had a recommendation for Still Disappointed. That was part two. So, of course, we gotta start at the beginning, right? That's what we do. We can't just listen to part two, Still Disappointed, while I listen to why the fuck he's disappointed in the first place, right, guys? All right, guys, so let's get ready. Let's check it out. First of all, make sure you press that like, subscribe button. All right, if you haven't seen this video already, please go check it out on the artist page, originals, his page, Stormzy's page, first, before you come and watch the reaction. We always want to give the love to the artist first, because you know why? Why? I already told you guys, we're not doing shit, man. I'm just sitting here watching the video, man. This guy had to go out here and make the magic, man. So give that man some credit, give that man his love, give him his flowers, and let's get it, right? And then come back and watch me and give me my flowers, all right? I ain't that good. I won't buy it too, but you know, make sure he gets his, all right? All right, guys, make sure, and if you, please keep those recommendations coming. I do appreciate them. I started a list and checking it twice, and we're getting to it, all right, guys? Let's dive into it.
Disappointing.
Disappointing.
So disappointed. Yo. I came to your show and moved to your brother in front of your dad. Your old man just stood there pissed. I said, Pops, why you look so sad? Should've known better. You know I had to show your little brother I'm harder. Should've known better. Then you put me out on stage right after. You fucking prick, going back your bro, but you suck my dick about suck your mum. I soon bust your lip, we don't say them things. Hey, look, cut the shit, it's all jokes on Twitter, all jokes on Twitter. Do you say the wrong thing? There was smoke from Twitter, and the man them are pulling you coke from Twitter. Like crack man stole, but the coke goes quicker. You crackhead cunt, don't know no killers. Don't mention Jay, cause you ain't no jigger. Mention my name for the clout, go figure. Know them niggas from the south, so realer. Aye, Wiley's a prick, I love talk shit, then he sobers up and then begs it. I'm so big that the only thing bigger than me last year was Brexit. What? I can't tweet, I'm too reckless. I'm too BBC breakfast. Free smoke, so come get this. Disrespect, we don't get this. The old man's got a death wish. Old man, you'll regret this. Alright then, challenge accepted. Smoke and sight from the brothers I slept with. Wiley, lay off the crack, I don't like that. Online talking smack, I don't like that. You told me suck your mum, I don't like that. See when I slap your face, you best fight that. Heavy is the head out now, so go buy that. They say that I'm pop, I don't mind that. All you pussy boys just say thank you. True say I'm the one who brought grind back. The boy's just way too anointed. And I'm not mad, I'm disappointed. Cause your first dub's going in the toilet. True. But there's more to come, I won't spoil it. Still got smoke for your V-neck. Started on J, so I'm guessing it's me next. Your dad watched your bro get G-checked. Bitch waiting, whole fam full of rejects. Where was you when your little bro was moving nervous? You told me he deserved it. No respect for you, you ain't earned it. I'm Big Mike and I sing and rhyme. They hate when I sing, but give them time. Number one in this thing of mine, and that's what makes me the king of grime. So,
alright, Wiley, man, I'm so disappointed.
So what the fuck? Damn, what you gonna say? Yo. So first of all, what y'all need to do is tell me who pissed this man off in the first place, because that was a story. I thought he was just rapping, bro. The man is dropping fucking bars and drinking tea and smoking a spliff. What kind of shit y'all got going on over there in the UK, B? Like, what kind of shit y'all got going on? Because that motherfucking shit has got it. That's crazy, man. I thought the man was going to be on some, like, on your father, to go harder. Like, trying to tell you rappers to go harder. He's actually making a diss to somebody. And I think I caught the name Wiley. So I definitely got to know who. And let me know where I can go look this up. Because I don't like to promote beef. But I got to be a student here. I got to check out what the fuck is going on, right? I cannot see who, because I'm about to go watch this, the Disappointed, Still Disappointed, and hopefully it brings something, all right, guys? Tell me what you guys thought. Leave me, I know you guys already know. This video came out, let's see, when did this video come out? Mind you, let's say the video came out a long time ago, all right? Let's just say the video came out a long time ago, all right? Maybe two years ago, right? So I need to know what happened. If the beef is over, it's all good. Cause now I'm just a historian, just going back to look up what happened. All right. But anyway, guys, leave a comment, Press that like, subscribe button. And always, I don't got to tell you UK boys already. Y'all over there drinking tea and dropping diss songs. I don't got to tell y'all to keep it classy. But always keep an open mind and keep it classy. All right, guys? Lord Cookout.